Well, a scary scene in Montgomery County after a car slammed into a building and then caught fire. Check this out. This is a photo from the scene along Horsham Road in Hatboro. The car slammed into the Penny Pack Mill shortly before 4 this afternoon. The fire was put out about 30 minutes later. We're told there are no injuries.